Hello guys! Today we will discuss the contents of the lesson 19 of the Manabu Online textbook. And if you want to know more about this lesson, please check my lesson 19 grammar explanation video on our YouTube channel. So let's get started! For the lesson 19 sentence patterns, let's read sentence pattern number 1. Sumuo mitakoto ga arimasu. Sumuo mitakoto ga arimasu. So the pattern used in this sentence is the verb ta koto ga arimasu. Verb ta koto ga arimasu. This sentence pattern is used to express experience in doing something. Now to form this sentence pattern, simply just conjugate the verb to their ta form plus koto ga arimasu. And if you don't know how to conjugate the verbs to their ta form, I already made a video on our YouTube channel how to conjugate the verbs to their ta form. So, sumo o mitakoto ga arimasu, I've seen sumo. So, this is expressing that he has or this person experienced watching sumo. I have an experience or I've seen sumo. Without mentioning the time of occurrence. Number 2, yasumi no hi wa tennis o shitari sanpo ni ittari shimasu. Yasumi no hi wa tennis o shitari sanpo ni ittari shimasu. The pattern used in this sentence is the verb tari shimasu. Now, this sentence pattern is used to express multiple actions without stating them in order. Tennis o shitari from the verb tennis o shimasu, to do tennis. And sanpo ni ittari, sanpo ni ikimasu, to go for a walk. Now, without mentioning the other actions or other things, we will use the verb tari shimasu. So, in English, we can say, I do things like playing tennis, going for a walk, and so on. Number 3, kore kara dandan atsuku narimasu. Kore kara dandan atsuku narimasu. So the pattern used in this sentence is adjective I plus narimasu. Now to join the adjective I plus narimasu, drop the last character of the I adjective, the I, and replace it with ku plus narimasu. So from the adjective atsui plus narimasu, atsuku narimasu. It will become hot. And just like I explained on my grammar explanation video, we can also use the na adjectives plus narimasu. Now to join the na adjective plus narimasu, simply just add ni before narimasu. For example, kirei ni narimasu. Kirei ni narimasu. Na adjective ni narimasu. Now for the example sentences, let's read the example sentences number 1. Hokkaido e itta koto ga arimasu ka? Hai, ichido arimasu. 2 nen mae ni tomodachi to ikimashita. So the question was, Hokkaido e itta koto ga arimasu ka? So once again, the pattern used is the verb ta koto ga arimasu. I have experienced doing something. Now, this person is asking, have you been to Hokkaido? Or do you have an experience going to Hokkaido? By adding ka at the end of the sentence to make it a yes or no question. And the other person answered, hai, yes, I have. Ichido arimasu. Ichido means once, arimasu, I have. Ninen mae ni tomodachi to ikimashita. So, ninen, 2 years, mae ni. Tomodachi to ikimashita. I went with my friends. Example sentence number 2. Uma ni notta koto ga arimasu ka? Uma ni notta koto ga arimasu ka? Next line. Iie, ichido mo arimasen. Zehi noritai desu. Iie, ichido mo arimasen. Zehi noritai desu. Now the first line was asking, uma ni notta koto ga arimasu ka? Have you ever ridden a horse or do you have an experience riding a horse? From the verb umani norimasu. Umani notta koto ga arimasu ka? He answered, iie, no, ichido mo arimasen. So by adding mo, the particle mo, ichido mo arimasen, even once, arimasen, I don't have. Zehi noritai desu. Zehi expressing hope, and noritai desu, I want to ride. Okay, example sentence number 3. 冬休みは何をしましたか? What did you do during your winter holiday? And he answered, 京都のお寺や神社を見たり、友達とパーティーをしたりしました。So, 京都のお寺、temples of Kyoto, や神社を見たり。So, from the verb 見ます。I went to see temples in Kyoto, shrines, and other places. Next, 友達とパーティーをしたり。I partied with my friends しました。So, there are other things he did. But not mentioning all of those things or all of those actions, you will use the tari-tari shimasu. Example sentence number 4. Nihon de nani o shitai desu ka? Nihon de nani o shitai desu ka? What do you want to do in Japan? He answered, ryoko shitari, ocha o narattari shitai desu. Once again, ryoko shitari, ocha o narattari shitai desu. So from the verbs ryoko shimasu and ocha o naraimasu, shitai desu. Now to join them together, ryoko shitari, ocha o narattari shitai desu. I want to travel, I want to learn a tea ceremony and other things. So the word other things, to express the word other things, you will use the tari-tari shimasu. Example sentence number 5. Karada no choushi wa dou desu ka? Karada no choushi wa dou desu ka? How are you feeling? So karada is body, choushi is condition, karada no choushi, your body condition. Wa dou desu ka? He answered, okage sama de yoku narimashita. Okage sama de yoku narimashita. So this sentence is commonly used to say I'm better, thank you. Okage sama de. So this is from the adjective i for good plus narimasu. Now to join the i plus narimasu, you cannot use the i. Instead, you will use the yoi. Yoi and i are the same. They mean good plus narimasu. So from yoi, it will become yoku narimasu. Yoku narimashita. Example sentence number 6. Nihongo ga jōzu ni narimashita ne. Arigatou gozaimasu. Demo mada mada desu. So the first line was Nihongo ga jōzu ni narimashita ne. So from the na adjective jōzu plus narimasu. So we will add ni. Jōzu ni narimasu. Jōzu ni narimashita. You became good at Japanese. He said arigatou gozaimasu. Thank you very much. Demo but mada mada desu. I have a long way to go. Mada means not yet. Okay, example sentence number 7. Bibien-chan wa nani ni naritai desu ka? Bibien-chan wa nani ni naritai desu ka? Juyu ni naritai desu. Juyu ni naritai desu. I want to be an actress. So this sentence pattern is just like the i adjective plus narimasu and the na adjective plus narimasu. Now that noun is the same with the na adjective, just add ni before the narimasu. So for example, the na adjective in example sentence number 6, the jōzu plus narimasu, jōzu ni narimasu. And for the noun, the same with the na adjective, just add ni. So for example, number 7, jōyū ni narimasu, jōyū ni naritai desu, I want to become an actress. So noun plus ni plus narimasu.
Kampai.
Leia-san, amari tabemasen ne?
Kino kara daetto wo shitemasu.
Sou desu ka? Watashi mo daetto wo shita koto ga arimasu.
Donna daetto desu ka?
Mainichi rengu dake tabitari, mizu wo takusan nondari shimashita. Demo muri na daito wa karada ni yukunai desu ne. レイヤさん、このアイスクリーム美味しいですよ。
そうですか。ダイエットはまた明日からします。
Lesson 19, Exercise A. This table shows how to conjugate the verbs to the ta form of the verbs. Now, based on my grammar explanation video, I already explained how to conjugate the verbs to their ta form. So now, let's have a review how to conjugate the verbs to their ta form basing on the te form of the verbs. Now, you already know how to conjugate the verbs to their te form of the verbs. Just simply change the te to ta and the de to da. So for example, let's start from the group 1 verbs. First one is kakimasu. So you know the te form of the verbs kakimasu is kaite. Just change from kaite to kaita. So from te to ta. So let's continue. Kakimasu kaita. Ikimasu itta. Isogimasu isoida. Nomimasu nonda. Yobimasu yonda. Tomarimasu tomatta. Kaimasu katta. Machimasu matta. Hanashimasu hanashita. So from te to ta and de to da. Now for the group 2 verbs, just remove masu and add ta. Just like the te form, remove masu and add te. So the same with ta form, simply just remove the masu of the group 2 verbs and add ta. So for example, tabemasu, remove masu, tabe plus ta, tabeta. Dekakemasu, dekaketa. Okimasu, okita. Abimasu, abita. Dekimasu, dekita. Mimasu, mita. And for the group 3 verbs, same with the group 2 verbs, simply remove masu and add ta. So from the verb kimasu, to come. From kimasu, remove masu plus ta, kita. Shimasu, shita. Sentaku shimasu, sentaku shita. For example, benkyo shimasu, benkyo shita. Now let's read some examples. Number 1. Watashi wa Okinawa e itta koto ga arimasu. So from the verb ikimasu, Okinawa e ikimasu. To go to Okinawa. So itta, I went to Okinawa. Plus koto ga arimasu. I've been to Okinawa. Next line, watashi wa Fujisan ni nobotta koto ga arimasu. From the verb noborimasu, to climb. So Fujisan ni nobotta, I climbed the Mount Fuji. Koto ga arimasu, expressing you have an experience to climb the Mount Fuji. Nobotta koto ga arimasu. Next line, watashi wa sushi o tabeta koto ga arimasu. So from the verb tabemasu, to eat, tabeta, I ate sushi o tabeta koto ga arimasu. So expressing I have an experience to eat sushi. So example sentence number 2. Maibang terebi o mitari hon o yondari shimasu. Maibang terebi o mitari hon o yondari shimasu. So at night I watch TV, I read books, and other things. So mentioning two or more actions without mentioning all of the actions, we can use the tari-tari shimasu. So next line, maibang tegami o kaitari ongaku o kiitari shimasu. Maibang tegami o kaitari ongaku o kiitari shimasu. So from the verbs tegami o kakimasu, to write a letter, and the ongaku o kikimasu, to listen to music. So at night, I write letters, I listen to music, and other things. Next line, maibang nihongo benkyo shitari pasokon de asondari shimasu. So from the verbs benkyo shimasu and asobimasu. So nihongo benkyo shitari pasokon de asondari shimasu. At night, I study Japanese, I play with computer, and I do other things. Example sentence number 3. Bibien-chan wa sega takaku narimashita. Bibien-chan wa sega takaku narimashita. So this is from the e-adjective takai. Sega takai means tall. And plus narimashita became tol. So remove i and replace it with ku plus narimas. Next line, bibien chan wa genki ni narimashita. So from the na adjective genki plus narimas, genki ni, we will use the particle ni plus narimas. Genki ni narimashita. Next line, bibien chan wa 10 sai ni narimashita. Bibien chan wa 10 sai ni narimashita. Bibien turned 10 years old. So 10 sai is a noun, so we will add ni plus narimas. So that's all for today's lesson, guys. Please watch my lesson 19 grammar explanation video on our YouTube channel for you to understand more about today's lesson. Dewa, minasan, gambatte ne.